For the slow-moving liberal with no teeth. Shark. For the apex predator. It's the Chatosphere with Michelle and Laszlo.
Hi, I'm Michelle Makes.
And I'm Laszlo.
So, Agent, aside from the worst heat wave in living memory, we're looking at systemic corruption and a conspiracy to defraud the American public. But in the meantime, your little visits to the Bureau sent them into full-scale crisis mode. We've got surveillance drones all across the city. There's no way we can operate while we're being watched. The agency does the watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace them back to a base of operations, maybe we can find another clue to what the Duggans are up to.
Shirts.
Be prepared. Sounds like no one's there. There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These planes are... Oh no, get out! It's a trap! Repeat, exit the building immediately! Agent, do you copy? Agent! close to the whole damn thing going off.
Thank you.
intuition, sheer blind luck, throwing some heat stroke, and that's the formula. Good work. I'll be in touch. This is your debrief. Fast work back there. That should keep the Bureau off our backs for a while. Which is good, because now we have a different problem. One of my best undercover agents infiltrated the Duggan organization as soon as prices started to climb, and she was getting somewhere. Until 24 hours ago when she stopped checking in. Now in our business, that's the kind of red flag we don't ignore. And seeing you're the senior field operative on this case, she just became your responsibility. Report for duty as soon as you can.